I am the Dark Angel, we're 57, and welcome back to the forest. We saved our game there, and we're still looking for a place to set up. Let's come take a look at this tree. What's over there? No. You'll see what I mean by the spooky tree. Oh, a boat. Cool. Kind of an interesting tree. I can't chop it down. I come over this way and I look over here. Oh, did they change it? What is that? That's something I can blow up? That's new. Huh. There used to be people that hang on this tree, and it's like really creepy like. Either way, I don't want to hang around. There's some cliffs over there. Let's go take a look. So don't want to be in the water too much because there's sharks in it. Like living sharks that will eat me. Booze, can't carry any more booze. What's this? I just muddied myself up. Okay. Soda, I'll take that. Oh, jumps of lag. Can I get more muddied up? It looks the same. Oh my gosh. Hopefully that lag doesn't persist. Some cloth, some batteries. Some meds, nice. Take all the things. Oh, I got both of them in one shot. Flares, good. I can't carry any more rocks. Oh, another turtle. Can't carry any more booze. See any more supplies. I do see some more dead sharks. Here's some more supplies. Looking around to see if one of these spots looks nice and defendable. Booze. Lots of good supplies. Oh, we have a grave over here. Let's go take a look at that. All just pictures of that one boat. Added notes. Effigies. Where did it add notes? Okay. It's still a little bit more out in the open than I want. Let me come check out this. You scared the hell out of me, turtle. Check out this boat, and then we'll continue down the coast over there. is in her yacht. Missing persons. Skull, booze, what's that? Another picture. Snack bars, teddy bears, soda. Ooh, air canisters. Nice. I can save and sleep here. Another cassette tape. It's a pretty little model boat. What's down here? Ooh. Yeah, that's creepy. Cloth, cloth. Cloth, cloth. Oh! Hi. Yeah, I might come save the game here. But I am not sleeping here. I don't see anything else in here. But how about up top? Oh, some rope. Some can't carry any more ropes. I am all roped out. Actually, if I remember correctly, like that, that, and where are my sticks? I don't have any sticks. Crap. Okay. Head back down the shore. Look for a place to set up. Sun's going down again. All right, what are your notes? Myths and fear. Oh, I can't click that. Okay. Lots of runny babbits all over the place. Okay. And I'm out of walking room. I don't have any sticks on me to make a shelter. Screw it, let's head back to that boat and sleep. Crap, there goes night. Come on. Darker. I'd build a fire, but I don't have any sticks. Is this as dark as it's gonna get? Okay. Let me sleep, please. And please be daylight. Daylight. Perfect. Thirsty and hungry. I can't open my inventory while I'm swimming. the snack bar. Have some soda. Have a snack bar. Ooh. That had berries. Can I? Are you safe? Yes. Perfect. Get some more leaves on my rampant run through the forest. Gather some of these. Is there like a little peninsula area where I only have like the one spot open? Everything else is like cliff to the ocean. So that would be perfect. Things that I don't think are me. And we're back down to beach again. We've got another boat though. Oh, and while I'm thinking about it, rope, cloth, stick, bow. This spot wouldn't be terrible. Rope. Except this, I want this out of my way. Can I break it? It's one thing that would be nice is the ability to remove various things. And I don't mind these, but like if I wanted to build here, I don't want that boat there. Otherwise, I think I would build here. I might even come back and build here. Let's just keep exploring a little bit more. What are you doing? Do you need some help? I'm confused. It's a nice cliff face. It still looks a little, I bet it's a lot more open up on top though than I want. What's that? Oh, it's just a tree, okay. It looked like a native effigy, and I was going to be worried. Let's take a look up here. This is kind of what I'm looking for. So I'd love it to not be quite so open over here. As far back as it was, I think I'm gonna head back to that beach with that boat that I don't like. I'll meet you guys back there in a little bit. Oh, no more lizard meat. And you're freaking out, man. Alright, I'll meet you guys back there and we'll start building up a real camp. Hopefully. Remembered something. Stealth armor, okay. I can wear lizard skin as armor. So if any of you have played this game more than I have, and know of a place that sounds like what I'm looking for, a nice peninsula with cliffs on three sides, let me know. I would much prefer having that. That's kind of a nice little place. Except I don't want obnoxious natives to be able to drop down on me. I'm gonna die. Is that a deer? That's totally a deer. Goodbye, deer. Damn it. Leave me alone, okay? Just want to get behind you. Okay. Are you serious? No. That's my little beachfront down there. Crap. Looks like it's just like the one little house, but based on this path, it looks well traveled too. still think that little our little spot's probably the best defendable place that I've seen. So we're going to ignore how close it is to that. Oh shit. Oh, I was not expecting that. I was not wanting that. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we've got a spot to set up. Let's start. So I want, a little hunting shelter. Build it on the freaking boat. Let's see, probably a good spot. Kind of want it towards the back. Let's put it right there. Okay. Logs and a rock, and I need to eat something. No. There's the rock. Let's keep an eye out for our friendly neighbor over here. Even hitting the tree. There we go. Some deer. Oh, deer. Gather these rocks. I bet I can sprint with these. Dude up there scared the hell out of me. I think my other log might have glitched. You roll down that way. Tree sap. Care to fall that way? Yeah, keep going that way. is approaching. I think I lost that first log that I dropped. Oh, we should get a fire built. I want to get this built first so I can save and sleep the night away. Okay, perfect. Did see that other log right here. Perfect. And what's this? Basic fire this time. I want a fire pit. I'm gonna put it right there. I need a rock, so we've got two right there. Perfect. All right, well, I think that does it for this episode of The Forest. We've got ourselves a nice, I think it'll be fairly defendable spot. We've got our camp starting to go up. Let's cook some food while I'm right here. Cook. All right, I hope you guys are enjoying it. If you are, give me a thumbs up, give me some comments, give me some suggestions, let me know how I'm doing, and I will see you all in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.